Always start your day with a smile and positive thoughts. Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are fine. So, today we are going to discuss two chapters in GK, chapter number 29 and chapter number 30. So, our chapter number 29 is antonyms. Now, what is antonyms? Antonyms means the opposite words. Choose the correct opposite word for the given word from the box given below and write it in a blank. Now, box is given to you. From that, you have to choose the opposite word of the question. Now, first is short. So, the opposite of the short will be long. Second, small, big. The opposite of slow, fast. The opposite of narrow, broad. The opposite of soft will be hard. Now see, the opposite of shallow. Shallow ka opposite kya hoga? Deep. The opposite of sweet will be bitter. The opposite of enemy. The opposite of enemy will be friend. The opposite of empty. Empty means khali. The opposite of empty will be full. The opposite of early. Early is opposite, late. 11. The opposite of last, first. 12. Open, close, or you can also write shut. Okay. 13. Found means something you found, or the opposite of found will be lost. 14. Within, without. 15. Poor, rich. 16. Happy, sad. 17. In front of, behind. 18. Before, after. 19. High, low. The opposite of day will be the night. Now chapter number 30 is words of similitude. Now what is similitude? Similitude means the similar word. Okay students, write the words of similitude in the blanks from the box given below. So first, as green as grass. Now hold, the grass is of green color. So the words will be similar, they resemble each other. Okay students, as white as snow. The color is white and the snow's color is also white. As sour as a lime. As sour as a lime. As sweet as honey. Now fifth. As cold as dry as dust. As black as coal. As light as a feather. Light means not that light. Okay. Light means weight may light. As sharp as a razor. As big as an elephant. As hard as a stone. Stone is very hard. As straight as an arrow. As brave as a lion. As innocent as a lamb. As hot as fire. As cunning as a fox. As loud as thunder. As busy as a bee. As gay as a lark. As proud as a peacock. Now students, complete these two chapters in your GK textbook. Okay? Thank you.